Lincoln-Kennedy coincidences. There is no other event in the history of the 20th century like the assassination of John Kennedy, one of the most mysterious one of all the times. I'll tell you about coincidences in Abraham Lincoln's and John Kennedy's assassinations, which are a piece of American folklore. John Fitzgerald Kennedy, the 35th President of the United States, was assassinated on November 22, 1963 in Dallas, Texas, while riding in a presidential motorcade through Daley Plaza. Kennedy was riding with his wife Jacqueline, Texas Governor John Connally, and Connally's wife Nellie when he was fatally shot by former U.S. Marine Lee Harvey Oswald. The motorcade rushed to Parkland Memorial Hospital, where President Kennedy was pronounced dead about 30 minutes after the shooting. The list of coincidences appeared in the mainstream American press in 1964, a year after the assassination of John F. Kennedy. Martin Gardner examined the list in an article in Scientific American, later reprinted in his book The Magic Numbers of Dr. Matrix. Lincoln was elected as a president in 1860, and Kennedy was elected as a president in 1960. Both wives lost a child while living in the White House. Both presidents were particularly concerned with civil rights. Both were shot in the head on a Friday. Both successors were named Johnson. Andrew Johnson was born in 1808, and Lyndon Johnson was born in 1908. Lincoln was assassinated in Ford's Theater. Kennedy was assassinated in an open-top limousine called Lincoln, produced by Ford Motor Company. Both assassins, John Wilkes Booth and Lee Harvey Oswald, were born in 39. John Wilkes Booth and Lee Harvey Oswald were assassinated before their trials. Lincoln and Kennedy each have 7 letters. These were some of Lincoln-Kennedy coincidences. However, Kennedy's assassination is still the subject of widespread debate and has spawned numerous conspiracy theories.